kill me before it happens once again. So anyways, guys and gals, today we're gonna do White Knights. Yes, r/whiteknighting. Fun topic, let's do it. It's an NSFW photo that's blurred out. Obviously, I can't show that stuff, so good thing it's blurred out. Please discount your subscription again. Her subscription price is so worth it. Without a discount, you don't barter with cashier at a shop, so why here? I mean, you could, but I mean, I don't think she's a store. That's kind of weird. Okay, next one. I would just like to say beforehand, there's a difference between creepy and being a feminist. So let's just say that before all of this shit goes kaboom. The first guy's actually a legend. Yes, sir. Woman beater. That's why he's a legend. For being misogynistic piece of crap who beats women? Sure, cry. I'm done crying. Confused how he's a beater. He pushed her. Oh wow, big deal. I mean, what the frick is wrong with you? He was protecting the child. She was beating the child too. Gender doesn't excuse that. Keep playing victim, you piece of shit. That man was a legend. You sold your brain, pal? I mean, if there's a child in danger, why wouldn't you? Men, when they say men are trash, king of the woman. They got him. Laughing emojis times three. After sex, hoes always be like, so what are we? Me? Probably parents, cause I didn't pull up, fam. Oh boy, a triple. Why refer to women as hoes when these women do not want to sleep with somebody before setting clear boundaries? Why is the person in this meme called me, who I strongly assume is a man, not a hoe in such case? Can we please either say she, me, or hoe one and hoe two? Clearly prefer she and he instead of toxic and sexist words? My honest thoughts on this topic right here is kind of that, like, why not just normalize that everybody's a fucking hoe? Like, what the fuck, man? He mad because I'm not naked, so he can... It's a dog! This dog is, like, addicted to my... Can't say I blame him. Any man or woman animal would be addicted to... Oh, that's disgusting. Your sweet juices. These guys are fucked up, man. Like, what the fuck? Dude, this is disgusting. Okay, next one. The hate to see a big woman thriving in her skin. It upsets the patriarchy, the way women are supposed to be viewed from the male gaze, and typically doesn't fit in the stereotypical male gaze, and encourages other women to do so as well because they're more than how they're perceived by... Why did he... M. Star. N. Period. What? A 98, baby. I feel so sad for him. I'm a 98. Dude, he's a fucking Aquarius too? Dude, what next? The day is... If the news in the past week has taught us anything, it's that all men should be castrated and given stress balls to play with instead. Disgusting creatures. Based on evidence, you make a fair comment. As defense lawyer, I plead your leniency. So he wants to be castrated. Good job. Emoji that has a leaf on his head. Hiya, marry me. I'm sorry, what? Marry me. No. Why? LMAO, it was a joke. That's not a very funny joke. A bunch of letters. You have no idea how many times I get weird DMs from people when I join a new server. LMAO! Don't worry, I'll protect you! Stop. Get some help. If I take your virginity, I am never leaving. Like, why would I ever leave a girl that trusted me with her body? I feel bad if that girl ever wants to leave. It's just sometimes it just doesn't work out, okay? Just like, some things aren't meant to be. If it is meant to be, sure, that's great and all. It's good. This is a little bit clingy. Let's be real. Tell me you're an incel without telling me you're an incel.
Forza comes out, the female Captain America show. I don't watch Marvel, okay? I'm sorry.
I apologize.
Okay, you have to like it or you're sexist.
Hello there.
One, two, three, four.
All women are queen. Take a look at my shining armor. I will use my pizza face to show you the way. All women are queen.
Yeah, fuck it. Let's just get on with the video, okay? Drop a needle and on your guitar. You will never make it in the big time leagues if you doodle.